So we wanted like real stories and real people, you know, along with these performance pieces and elements of the show.
It's almost like a documentary theater experience. Like, I think the way we approached it is we want these personal stories, and like, you know, as an actor, you're putting a lot of yourself in whatever role you play. And this almost is like, let's not pretend this isn't you. This is you, right? Mm-hmm. This is your personal experience with love. We asked you to think about someone you love and tell us about that. And that could be, you know, your coffee barista, or, you know, your one true romantic love. Anything was on the table.
Oh, she's just such a beautiful woman. And when she came to us for the audition piece, you know, she you know, we asked all of them to kind of bear themselves a little bit and really, you know, share their experiences with us. And she was very open about, you know, her past and not really having these really good models of love in her relationships. And then she got, you know, further into, and she was really worried about, you know, sending in the audition tape because of that. But then she got into this moment where she reflected about how she loves when the sun hits her face in the morning through the window, and she loves when she hears her friends laughing over the phone and things like that. So that her big through line was that what she loves most about love is that it comes in all forms. So as soon as we saw her audition video, we were like, well, that's it. You know, this is our experience, like experiencing all these forms and allowing it all to be a part of all of us, you know, that, you know, we can love things and we can also share in love with other people. So she's kind of, you know, we're starting with the first part of her story in the beginning, and she's going to kind of take this journey with everyone else. And then kind of conclude with that all forms of love kind of message.
We have a handful of musical songs. There are a lot of songs about love out there. There are a lot of songs about heartbreak out there. And so I'm the musical director for the piece, and my focus was to find as many joy-filled songs about love during this time, and lean in that way. So we have a very famous Wings song making an appearance. We have a Stevie Wonder number, and we have a few musical theater songs for the musical theater fans out there. But overall, I would say that the musical pieces really came together after collaborating with the artist and the cast to see what they were comfortable with, what they could bring to the table, and also not give the audience four love ballads in a row. Primary focus is to help people connect. I think it is cozy and warm and as joyful as possible. You know, a lot of people don't like Valentine's Day, and Valentine's Day is probably really hard during a pandemic, even harder during a pandemic. So I think our other focus was, let's find ways to celebrate all kinds of love. So that even those of us whose dating lives have maybe paused in 2020 and 2021 can still, you know, appreciate the other things we have in our life to love.
That connection, I think joy and real.
Authentic, grateful, and warm.